Hello people and welcome back to another video. This is part 2 of the growing 2 Instagram accounts to 10,000 followers challenge. It's currently day 6 of the challenge and so far I'm pretty happy with the results. We're gonna get into that in a bit. So after I show you all the insights, all the engagement, how the accounts are performing, I will talk to you a bit about engagement, about how to boost your engagement and how to use the engagement to grow your Instagram account. But for now, let me show you the accounts and let's see how each one of them is performing. So first I'm gonna go through the one I'm not investing any money in. So as you can see here, we are currently at 320 followers. We are following 730, which is a pretty good ratio. Considering last week I've said the 1-to-3 ratio is pretty good. So yeah, it's got a bit of engagement. 43 likes on this one, 43 on this one, 45 on this one. Of course it's not the best, it's not the worst. The stories get a few views. To be honest, so far I'm pretty happy with this account. So now this is the one I'm investing money in. For this one, our engagement is much higher than the other one. As you can see, 60 likes here, 60 here. This one is currently promoted, so let's see the insights for it. So for this one I paid £2.50 and I got 43 likes. It's not the best, but we are on the right path. As I told you that last week, the more followers you have, the more your promotions are gonna convert into followers. This one has 61 likes, this one has 85 likes, which is pretty good. We are already ranking in hashtags and I'm pretty happy with this. Our story views here, there are way more views, 52. The other one had 22, I think. I've updated the highlights here. As you can see, success with the same colors as I use for the profile picture and for the bio. It looks pretty cool. I think this is one of the reasons why people are engaging more with my accounts now. This is it with the accounts. Now I want to talk to you about how to engage with people and how to boost your engagement. As you saw in the one I'm investing money in, I already have like 60, 70, 80 likes, which is pretty good considering I only have like 320 followers. So the thing is, every time, like 5 minutes, 10 minutes before you post, even half an hour, you just need to start and engage with your audience. It can be either by DMs, it can be either by commenting on their post, either by liking their posts. But you have to do something to grab their attention. So when you actually post something for your own, people that you engaged with before are gonna see that and are gonna think, oh wait, this guy actually liked my photo, this guy commented on my photo, let me return back the favor. So as you can see, it doesn't take much time to grow 2 Instagram accounts and it can be a really, really good business idea. I mean, just imagine if you grow them for 3-4 months and then you reach 10-15,000 followers, you can start selling promotions for other pages for $5-$10 depending on how much engagement you have. I guess what I'm trying to say, it doesn't take much time at all to start an Instagram business and you don't need any resources at all. You only need your phone and the internet connection, that's it. And let's be serious, it's 2020. Almost everybody has a phone and internet connection nowadays. So imagine this, I'm running 5 different Instagram accounts at the moment. I'm also learning how to do YouTube, I'm learning how to edit videos. I'm doing 2 more side hustles on the side, which are affiliate marketing and Amazon FBA. And I still got time to grow these 2 Instagram accounts to show you guys how it's done. So the excuse that you have no time is absolutely invalid here, to be honest. What I've realized after years and years of struggling with 9-to-5 jobs and trying to build successful online businesses is that building a following is key to making money online. I mean, just imagine if you start now with Instagram, which is the hottest platform and it has the most active users of them all. If you start now with, let's say, 3 Instagram accounts and you grow them, by the end of the year you probably have 100,000 followers. And with 100,000 followers, guys, you can charge $45-$50 for every promotion. If you times that by 30, that's $1,500 every single month, only for promotions. You can do affiliate marketing then. I'm gonna show you in the future more money-making strategies where you can actually make a living out of Instagram. And at the beginning, I thought it's crazy as well. I mean, I'm looking back now and I can't believe I didn't start it earlier, to be honest. So that's pretty much it for today's video, guys. Thanks so much for watching. I'll keep you updated on the accounts. And I'm gonna try and push to 1,000 followers on both the accounts by the end of the week. So next video I can actually show you the next growth strategy for the organic one. And for the one I'm investing money in, I'll show you the next investment strategy. As always, thanks so much for watching, and if you enjoyed the video, don't forget to leave a thumbs up. It really helps with the YouTube algorithm. And if you want to see the next part, don't forget to click the subscribe button, and I'll see you in the next video. Peace.